Okay, so today is our training is chest. Okay, we are going to the chest workout and tricep. But before, we start from some 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Very important ko yung makapag cool down ka. Bilang ka lang ng 12. Yan, bago ka bumuhat, at least meron ka mga rotations. Nakatulong siya. 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, Press natin yung chest natin kapag nagaganto tayo. Press up yung chest. Thank you. And then nice triceps.
Ayan guys.
Napaka kailangan mo may dumabilis. Pinpress lang natin. Pwes ko siyang kamay. Saan makikita niyo siya? Yun lang, nasa 2 minuto na lang tayo. Lumaksik tayo. Pwede natin siyang ibento. Feel your chest. Feel your tricep nyo. Ayan. Napaka-importante na ma-stretch nyo sila. Isang quick workout na solve na. 2 sets lang po ang mga movement nyo. May warm-up na, may cool-down na. Samahan nyo siya ng cardio nyo. Kung makakapag-cardio kayo ng mga 30 minutes. Yan ang ginawa ko kasi. Meron akong 30 minutes sa treadmill. Normal walk lang.